need contact local law enforcement if anything unusual is noticed. We apologize.
This is a follow-up message regarding the previous EAS alert. We believe that the broadcast you previously heard was a result of a hijacking incident. We have confirmed that there is no such thing as Replica County nor the Replica County Sheriff's Office and that there are no fugitives in the area. However, we have reason to believe that this hijacking was done through Axiom virtual reality headsets. If you possess one of these headsets, please step outside your house and surrender peacefully. The Central Task Force has been deployed to enforce this recall. Thank you for your cooperation.